One of the largest green hydrogen projects is called Holland Hydrogen I or HH1. It is a large project which is funded and conducted by Shell, which is usually known for its fossil fuel business, and will be located on the Maasvlakte close to Rotterdam. The facility will have 200 megawatts of electrolyzers installed, which can produce 21,900 tons of hydrogen per year or 60 tons of hydrogen per day. The Maasvlakte itself is actually located close to The Hague as well as Rotterdam on this little peninsula located right here. Furthermore, it will be fed by a wind park which is located in the North Sea, which is called Hollandse Kust Nord. The electrolyzers needed for this facility will be provided by the German company called ThyssenKrupp Nucera. They are providing alkaline water electrolyzer solutions, and usually those are 20 megawatt in size. So if we want to have 200 megawatts of electrolyzers installed, we need 10 times or 10 of those large alkaline water electrolyzers. Furthermore, the construction of the facility is well underway. The electrolyzers have already been placed on the Maasvlakte, and currently also the buildings are being constructed as well. The construction itself started in the year 2022, and they are expected to start operation in the year 2026. But why is Shell involving itself with green hydrogen projects? Well, within Rotterdam itself, it has also a large chemical park, and within this large chemical park, they are producing all kinds of different specialty chemical products. And usually they use hydrogen for this business. And they want to greenify their business using green hydrogen for the industry, because as of right now, they are still using mainly gray hydrogen, which is formed via steam methane reforming. Furthermore, the project is part of the large Delta Rhine corridor, which is expected to transfer large amounts of hydrogen from the Netherlands and from the Port of Rotterdam all the way to other locations within the Netherlands, as well as to the Ruhrgebiet in Germany as well in the near future. If you are interested to learn more about hydrogen in the future, or if you want to suggest other different topics that we can talk about, please leave a comment below.